Alright folks, time now for another gameplay here on my channel, and this gameplay is for the PlayStation 2. What's it going to be? Well, we're going to find out in a moment here. Well, as you can see from these couple of screens, we're playing NHL Hits 2003 for the PS2. Aubrey's played this game on his channel. Now I'm going to be playing it on mine. Here we go. Let's go to the options. Let's see if I can change the difficulty here. Game options, is that what it's under? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'll accept. Go back. Alrighty. I'm going to play as the Toronto Maple Leafs. And who am I going to play against? Let's go against the Dallas Stars. Alright. Sandin, Tucker, Miscavige, Domi, Holmgren, probably. Yeah. Alright. I'm going to go with Sandin, McGillney, and who do I want? Darcy Tucker. Goalie, Ed Belfour. Alright, let's play.
From Toronto, the Dallas Stars are matched up against the Toronto Maple Leafs. The starting lineup tonight for the Stars, Mike Modano, Bill Guerin, Sergei Zubov, Ron Hudnut.
I'd go to battle with those guys any day of the week.
For your Toronto Maple Leafs.
That's my puck, baby! Don't you ever touch my puck!
Stripped of the puck by Sundin. Zubov skating with the puck. Good save! Guerin fires it! Zubov picks it up. Sent to Tucker. Black shot! Stripped off the puck by McGillney. Guerin. Sundin. Let's it loose! Now Guerin. The puck stolen by Belfour. Modano moves the puck up the ice.
Oh!
Passed up to Zubov. It's passed back. Modano skating with the puck. The shot is saved by Belfour. Launches
Oh. Oh, Zobri says, oh, never mind.
The way they were pressing, they were bound to score.
Some game wins the draw. Shoot! A save made by Tubman. Kieran, sent to Modano. The puck taken by Balfour. Made up by Tucker. A shot! A save! Made up.
Well, as Aubrey says in his videos of this, give me that puck!
A huge hit by Garen. Now Garen. Now Zubov. He shoots it. Zubov takes it. Over to Tucker.
Oh!
Puck stolen by Sundin. He takes a shot. A stop. Garen skates a bite with the puck. Good hit. Lugilny now with the puck. Now Garen. Lost on. A cheap rattling hit by Modano.
Ooh.
Lays it over. Modano takes a shot. Modano grabs the loose puck. Shot.
How did that not get through?
Shot.
Oh, one timer. Nope.
Zubov brings up the ice nicely. The puck stuck by Balfour. Beautiful blocker save. Stripped of the puck by Garen. Sundin lets a wrist shot go. Lugilny throws it to Tucker.
Oh! I think we're gonna have a fight! Yep!
I think they're gonna go.
The ref better get ready here. This one's a real mismatch.
Okay, how do I fight? There we go.
Man, he really landed that one.
Got him!
Man, oh man, that was a nasty one. Hey, Tucker took it to him hard.
No.
Took the decision while he was at it.
You wouldn't have made money on that outcome. It was never in doubt.
Modano can take a punch, that's for sure. Hit the showers, buddy.
Since both those guys get a trip to the box, we'll play some 2-on-2.
Sundin wins the draw.
Oh.
Sending him a ton of luck. Garen.
Alright, that's the end of the first period. Dallas leads 1-0.
The Stars lead by a goal in this tight checking contest.
Alright. I've only got 7 shots on net.
We're all set for period number 2 to get underway. Garen gets the puck on the draw. If it gets any hotter, somebody's gonna burst into flames. Zubov, stripped off the puck by Zubov. Garen, save! Sundin passes the puck up to Modano. Aye, aye, aye! The puck stolen by Sundin. Zubov, now with the puck.
All right, penalties are done.
By Sundin. Garen, the puck taken by Modano. Zubov, now with the puck. Arnett. The puck taken by Balfour. Sundin throws the puck over to Mogilny. Tucker! The attempt is handled by Tubman. Zubov! Shoots! Sundin picks up the puck. Tucker picks a shot from the high line.
All right, come on, I need some goals. What am I doing? It's the wrong way.
Oh.
Mogilny. Crash, bang, boom. Sundin. Shot deflected. Aaron brings the puck up ice. Dubov skating with the puck. The puck stopped by Belfour. Here's a shot. Save. Moved up to Garrett. Stripped of the puck by Sundin. On it. Now on it. Off the puck by Tucker. Garnett. Oh, in front of the net. Sent to Mogilny. Here's the shot. Aaron takes control of the puck. And then...
Well, that didn't go too particularly well. See you for the next video.